She says dance is her meditation, solace, and joy. Please welcome Corina to the stage.